Well, now Harrison in the triple jump.
Kenny Harrison decided to pass his last round jump. He's had a nice rest. He's composed himself. He's just seen Quesada dislodge Connolly into third place with 17.44 in the fourth round. Oh, that jump at the end was huge. Oh. Well, don't think for one moment that that is anywhere near Jonathan's world record of 18.29. The camera is on an angle, and it is very, very deceptive, but nevertheless, that is a big, big jump. And the wind reading has just come up. It's into a slight headwind. So perhaps that jump that we saw of Edwards of 17.88 has scared Harrison. There he is. He can't bear to watch. We've seen one of the longest jumps in history, that's for sure. Harrison's seen it on the scoreboard. We're about to see it in a few moments. We said this could be one of the greatest competitions ever, and it's 18.9 meters, a new Olympic record, the second time he's broken Mike Connolly's record.